Meanwhile, St. Lucia's appeal as an investment destination has been boosted amid challenges of the COVID-19 pandemic. Ross Daniel has the details.
Invest St. Lucia has relaunched its website as a means of stimulating and facilitating investment opportunities of the country. The website offers users an enhanced digital experience and detailed importation on key sectors such as tourism, manufacturing, and global business outsourcing. Marketing and Communications Manager of Invest St. Lucia, Shirlene Eliodor, expressed excitement about the relaunch of the website. She said the improved digital space aims to provide potential investors with all the necessities to make St. Lucia their choice for investment.
Investors don't have time, so they need to be able to move around this website quickly. Data, linkages, they need to feel the essence of their next investment. They need information about the country, they need culture, the way of life of the people. So these are some of the main aspects that an investor would need and need to do it quickly.
Investment Services Manager with Invest St. Lucia, Alana Lansico, highlighted the website's usefulness in aiding the investment team to interact with potential investors.
Well, first of all, I'm excited that we have a new and revamped website, because investment promotion, one of the critical components to that is a website that is dynamic, user-friendly. And I could say that the new website actually allows the user to interact directly with the investment team. So it brings that more personal one-on-one experience. It enables you to actually become more immersed in the offerings that we have in St. Lucia, and you feel more comfortable in reaching out because all the information is there. And if you have a quick question, you can send us an email and send us a message, and one of the investment team members will contact you directly to see how we can take your idea to the next step.
To view the website, visit www.investstlucia.com. From the GIS, Ross Daniel.